Cash.com is speaking with one of the finalists of Melody Festival in 2015, Dina. Dina, this is your first participation in Melody Festival, and you make direct to a final. How do you feel?
I feel great. It's been such a journey. I made it to first to the second chance, and then from the second chance to the finals. So this is just great. I feel awesome.
You got a lot of fans of your song. Are you going to release the album?
I'm not. There's no plans for an album right now. We have this single, and I will release more singles. I think I will focus on releasing singles instead of albums. Yeah.
A lot of people call you a new Ace Wilder. What do you think about Ace?
Well, she's a great artist, and she's made a huge success, so I take it as a compliment. But I really don't think that we are the same type of artists. But I can understand that they see some similarities, because we've both been in Melody Festival, and we both have modern songs, so yeah.
So you are working with Dr. Alban. Are you going to continue the work with this author?
Yeah, well, me and Alban, we are very good friends, and yeah, I think we will do some more collaborations, yeah.
Would you like to come back to Melody Festival in future? What does it mean for you to participate in Melody Festival?
Well, this has been the biggest thing so far in my career, and I'm really happy that I was able to do this. But if I will do it in the future, I have no idea. Right now, I'm just here focusing on presence.
So we wish you all the best in the final, and see you on Saturday night. Thank you very much.
Thank you so much. Thank you. Thank you.